Welcome to Library Time with Miss Jill. I have Eve helping me today. She came to check out some books, and I was doing this CBS News, and I said, would you like to be on here with me? She said, sure. So here she is. Welcome back from spring break. This week is our last week for turning in your summary sheets for Battle of the Books. Friday the 7th will be your very, very last day. So make sure you get all those books read and turn in your papers. Next week on the 14th will be the battle. If you are planning on battling, you can get ready for that. And then on the 21st of April is the, if you read all of the books, you get to have the party on the 21st. There's a lot to look forward to. I can't wait to see you in library this week. I hope you all have a great day. We'll see you later. Bye.
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 1 March Madness. We had 1 week left of March before spring break, and I've got the final count right here. So I've got the last week of March's winner, class winner, and then I have the overall winner. Now remember, it was anyone's game. If you guys had awesome attendance, it bumped you up. If you didn't, it dropped you down. So our last week winner with a wonderful 83% attendance, which is about 5% over anyone else. Good job to this class. Let's give it up to an amazing first grade class. This first grade class is, drum roll, give it up to Miss Blackham's class. Good job, guys. I'm so proud of you. Okay, Miss Kelly and Miss Jen are going to be bringing you down your prizes very soon. Okay, now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The class that has the overall best attendance for the month of March. This includes no tardies, no checking out early, no absences. We have an amazing class by, just want to double check my numbers here. Yeah. Okay, you guys, this is so cool. It goes to a class that is really, really awesome. Is that you? Of course it is. You're all really, really awesome. And you know what? Before I tell you the winner, I am so proud of all of you who worked really, really hard to be at school. Keep going, because you never know. We might still just, if you have perfect attendance one day in your classroom, we might surprise the entire class with a prize between now and the end of the year. We will still keep doing our perfect attendance every week on CBS News between now and the end of the year. So keep it up so you can win prizes. But for the month of March, the moment you've all been waiting for, the class winner that has a party today at 2:45 in the gym. Give it up for Mrs. Brooker's second grade class. Yay! Good job, guys. We are so proud of you. Everyone, keep coming to school. 9 weeks left. We can do it. Have a great day.
Dum-dum-dum, we're the champions.
that sound? Everybody hear what's going down. Ding-a-dang-dong, we reach the top. Time and again from the penalty spot. Ding-a-dang-dong in the stadium.
At the bottom of my heart, ooh, me, oh my. If we open our eyes, I think we're both gonna find that it's a wonderful life.
Ha! Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. Me,
we'll be right back. rock out like a superstar.
Let's get crazy.
Responsible.